Dear world leaders, I am about to become a mother.
I haven't met my baby yet.
But I know her.
I love feeling her kicking inside of me.
Her heart beating with mine.
So many different emotions are overwhelming me.
I'm so excited.
But I'm terrified. I can't wait to meet her, to hold her.
But most nights I lie awake, worrying about the day that she arrives.
Will I be a good mother?
Can I protect her and keep her healthy?
Will I get to a clinic in time, or will I give birth on the side of the road, all alone?
What if she comes early and is too small?
Will my baby and I survive?
Dear world leaders,
I know you can't take away all my fears,
but it's your responsibility to make sure
there's a clean place to give birth,
a good midwife,
electricity,
clean water,
basic drugs.
Quality care is our right,
and it is your duty.
Save the life of my little baby.
Give me the chance to become the best mother
I can be.